after working as a talk show host. I had some personal struggles in my life.
He's in over 20 countries. Robert, thank you for joining me.
Thank you for having me, Jacquie. My pleasure. You can always bring back the spell if you know how to do it. You can always re-seduce somebody. And I know from this example with this man how it's this seemed like an impossible situation and it worked.
Hi, and thank you for joining us with Dr. John DiMartini, who's in over 60 countries. He's written over 40 books. He's a human behavioral genius.
You can't get them out of your mind. You can't think straight. You're trying to go to work and you're just thinking about the person. You're trying to sleep at night and fantasizing about the person. You've got a picture of them and you're totally infatuated with them. And you actually are frightened of losing them and you're jealous. And really, when you're infatuated with someone like that, you're too humble to admit that what you see in them is inside you.
Dr. Pat Allen is joining us today. She has over 35 years experience. She does retreats, cruises, and spectacular weekly shows. She's printed this book, which we're going to talk about, over 30 times. Yeah. Now, what did you learn between the first marriage and the second marriage that helped you decide to marry the wrong man yet again?
Nothing. It's a problem. I didn't learn anything. I was just, there wasn't a me.
What made you make that decision?
To marry?
Yeah.
I told you, my daughter liked him.
Okay.
So he said, in fact, he's very clever. You don't want to marry me, do you? I didn't want to marry him, but I said yes. Just contrary.
Interesting. So why did you do that?
Why did I do that?
Yes.
Darn if I know.
You know, fairy tale stories may not be true, but real life love can be more magical and outshine any fairy tale story that you've ever heard. And joining us today is exactly the couple that can share that story with us.
And I want to ask you to marry me again.
What love truly is something that people need to invest in.